In Austria, a dealer in rare Stradivarius violins has been jailed for embezzling clients' funds. Dieter Machold from Bremen built up a worldwide business in the instruments, which can fetch millions of euros. His business collapsed in 2010, resulting in claims for millions from clients and creditors.